2024 Grand Final. I'd like to begin today by acknowledging the traditional custodians of the land on which we meet today and pay my respects to the Elders past and present. I extend that respect to the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples. I'd like to welcome both the umpires for today's match, Beck Langley and Bella Cavallo. And if I could please call forward Anna Edmonds, Carly Decker, Chrissy Smeaton, Katie Marsh, Makalita Samiki, Maria Targi, Megan Johnson, Peyton Samiki, Rachel Tradden, Sabrina Taylor, Stacey Holmes-Quist, and Donna Collette. And Erin. And from Summer, Abby Lehane, Eliza Woodgate, just head out towards Bridget, ladies, Dana Wood, Jessica Sproul, Catherine Kavanagh, Rachel McLean, Sephra Moody, Scarlett Colson, Talia Davis, Tiana Campbell, and Coach Lindsay. And if I could please call forward the captains for the coin toss. Melbourne South win the centre, and if I could now get everyone up standing for the national anthem, please. Straight away.
Yeah! Thank you. Sorry. Yeah! Yeah. Scarlett. Yeah.
Yeah,
Thank you.
today's match, and today that's being awarded to Peyton Samir. Congratulations to Mountain South. You guys have been the best team in our division all season, so congratulations. You're an amazing unit. There's some faces in that team that I think I used to play against, so good on you guys for still being out there doing your thing. And best of luck next year as you go to the RDFL. What a nice way to finish off your work. Got this great little unit of women that just put in, week out. I'm very, very, very proud of you. The whole club is very proud of you. And it didn't matter what happened today, we're always going to be proud of you. So congratulations to the amazing season that we've had. Big thanks to Big Dog, Grace Kavanagh, my team manager, for the season, and to Kim Bailey, our head coach, who is the guiding light of our football club. Thanks to the BFNL for putting on such a great day. So good luck. Mounts out. Well done. Thank you. And I'd like to welcome Donna over. Pretty special for you guys. I just want to say thank you to Sunbury. The improvement that we've seen with you guys over the season has been amazing. So I know it's heartbreaking. There always has to be a loser on the day, but really, really excited for yourselves as a team, because you've come from where you were at the start of the season to now is amazing. So well done. Secondly, to the Ballarat League and to Gemma, on behalf of Mountain South Football Netball Club, we want to say thank you for having us for the last few 20 odd years, and a massive thank you to Gemma for helping Mel with the coordinating of the netball, and you've been amazing. Like, it's sad for us to leave you. We wish you could come with us, but we want to thank you from our deepest heart. So thank you so much. For Mountain South, thank you to all the supporters that have come today. With netball, we actually started off pretty well with all sides making finals, which is, I don't think we've ever done that before, so it's been fantastic that finally E grade have made it through all the way. So fantastic game, girls. You so deserve it. You've worked hard throughout the season, and I thank you very much for winning it for us. Now I'd like to call all the Mountain South players forward so we can present the Premiership medals and cup. Anna Edmonds. Carly Decker. Chrissy Smeaton. Katie Marsh. Makalita Samiki. Maria Tahi. Megan Johnson. Peyton Samiki. Rachel Cudden. Sabrina Taylor. Stacey Holmes-Crest. And Coach Donna Gillette. Congratulations to Mountain South on winning today's E-Grade Premiership. We certainly will miss you next year when you head towards the Riddle District Football Netball League. And congrats, guys. And congratulations.